has some definite ideas about what he wants in a wedding. Or should I say what he doesn't want? Nothing traditional or sentimental or anything that's ever been done before. In other words, that wedding that I've been planning since I was a little girl, it's not in the cards.
What about the Eiffel Tower at the break of day? Bungee jumping, falling, screaming. Underwear times two. Who can say where each will lead us?